Hi, everyone. Okay. Buenas, ¿qué tal, Borritis? Aquí estamos. I'm streaming early today because I have a meeting at 9 p.m. So today I need to. Today I need to do a stream earlier than normal, but other days it will be at 9 p.m. So don't worry about that. But today a little early. Vamos a probar el Let's try the Paco deck, Francisco deck. Hi, Cocotín. What's up, man? El Paco Deck. Paco Deck. Paco's Deck. Buenas tardes, Cocotín. Buenas tardes, Cocotín. Best stream Europe. It was Nico the best stream Europe, right? Not me. It was Nico the best stream Europe, right? Okay, this hand we can't bridge it, right? We can't bridge it. We need to do Cynthia, I think. Nico's the best singer Europe. Agree. Agree. I think we need to do Cynthia, right? We can't reach it with this hand. So Nico is the best singer and I'm the best streamer. ¿Cómo está la casa, Borja? Soy, dice Pablo que dónde estás, que no le suene. Me he tenido que cambiar hoy por... En fin. Me he tenido que cambiar hoy por... Un pequeño problemita. Pero bueno. Me he tenido que cambiar. Pero bueno, esperemos que solo sea hoy. Por fin juego esto, sí, vamos a probar. Vamos a probar el mazo. Es un cambio provisional, esperemos que solo sea hoy. We have only one in K. Ok, that's the end, that is fine for us. Este fondo mola más, bueno. Pero es un poco más incómodo para mí, pero bueno. Ok. Let's evolve the Malamar. So we go for one in K, I think, and then Lele for Sycamore, maybe. Try testing one of Fury Belt. Okay, I will try. Oh, we play only one Lele. We play only one Lele. That Paco list. Pedro, ¿qué es peor? ¿Esa habitación o la canción de ayer? No lo sé. No he jugado un mazo. No he jugado un mazo sin Zoran en mi vida, Julio. ¿Cómo lo sabe? ¿Cómo lo sabe? ¿Qué hago con esta mano? Me ha hecho N y he robado. Me ha hecho N y he robado dos tesoros y energía. No puedo jugar. He ends me. And I draw Mysterious Treasures. And energies. So I can't advance. La puntillita. Yeah, I will try one free belt. Another end. It's like... Thanks. Thanks for the end. La puntillita. Okay, he puts Lunala active. So... what is the plan? KO with... Ultra Necrozma. KO with Ultra Necrozma, maybe. Vamos a cargar Let's Search. These two. Ando Cynthia. Y two Malamars, but I can't retreat. This deck not work. Can't retreat. Tres turnos sin atacar, amigos. Come on, okay. He's gonna kill my Necrozma, I think. So he goes for Malamar. I think this list. Sora Cry. This list don't have the. Yeah, por los Inkai, sí. This list doesn't have the Parallel City, right? Don't take the kill, it's better here anyway, Pedro. Okay, Cocotin. Okay, Cocotin, but now we need to take this kill, right? We need to take this kill, right? Then he needs Guzma, yes or yes, for first two prizes. Yep. But with this hand, we need to do that, right? We need to do that. So it's 60... Okay, 160, 180. We need choice one, right? We bench Oranguru. Yeah, sad that I don't have. Yeah, I mean, returns without flowstone. I can't, you know, retreat. I have three or four flowstones. Eventually, I'm good, but not sure. Look at this hand. No way. No way. No, I can't. I mean, he's gonna KO my Necrozma this turn. With this. I need to. I need a lot of things. I need a choice one, the second choice one, and hit with the GX with Lunala. Tenemos que hacer el Heki de Lunala ahora, creo. Yeah, he's gonna KO my Necrozma. I mean, we start so because 3 turns without the treat or attack. Okay, that's the KO. So now we need to do the. Now we need to do the GX with Lunala with Dawnwings. We can bridge, but he will have Guzma for sure. He will have Guzma, right? Yeah, some list. I will try some list too. I will try some list too. Okay, so what is the plan? We need a lot of things and GX. I think we need to do N and be lucky. Like, we need to do N and we need to be lucky, right? Okay, there is an option, there is an option. There is an option. We need a psychic choice one. Psychic choice one. Oh, no way. But maybe he with Guzman. Maybe he whiff Guzman. Malamar choice one, just kill this main attacker. I can't. Malamar choice one, I can't. Oh, you mean in the. Okay. You mean the psychic Sam Chen deck? Okay. Okay. I hope he has no Guzma. Muy buenas, Pepper Vicker, ¿qué tal todo? Okay. No. Oh my god, no way. No way. We need to do Sycamore, right? ¿Qué tal, Pepe Lubiker? Yeah, Sanchen deck, yeah, correct, Cocotín. Estupendo, me alegro que estés por aquí. Me alegro que estés por aquí. Ok, we have the choice one. That's perfect. That's perfect. We have a little option. Menos mal que no le mini. Totalmente, totalmente. Y la gente decía que el Heki era malo y es buenísimo. Me alegro verte por aquí, pero lo vi que. Ok, we need a metal energy, right? We need metal energy to kill with Necrozma. Ok. We need a metal. We have like. Oh. Three metals in the discard. We need the super rot. We need the super rot. So we can Guzma and try to attack with Oranguru, maybe. We can try to attack with Oranguru. With Guzma, of course. We really need the super rot. Sí, porque el LM Mini sería una pasada, ¿no? That's the super rot. Ok, we need to retreat manual and then Guzma. So we retreat. And then attack manual. So let's try this. I'm not sure if it's correct, but I will try. We have one Guzma left, or is the last Guzma? This is the last Guzma. Super Rod, please. Mejor con el Necroma normal, sí. Ok, no Super Rod. Boom. I mean, if he retreats, we have no more Guzma. That's a problem, right? Vamos a ver, vamos a ver. Oh, Lele for Guzma. Oh, Lele for Guzma. Yeah. The top deck. The top deck. The top deck. With 20 cards in the deck. Oh, no Guzma. He has only one Guzma. Maybe he has no more Guzma? He needs to retreat. Why not? Why he didn't Guzma? Can't understand. Yeah, of course. So he KO with Lunala and we lost, right? Now we lost. We play only three Guzma in this list. We play only three Guzma on this list. We can't win, right? This Necrozmak KO everything. Yeah, we lost. This Necrozmak KO everything, but was close, was close. I mean, we start like so-so. Empezamos a regular esta partida. Sí, Samstoise es Samchem. Samstoise es Samchem. We start so-so esta partida, this game, like 3 turns, can't attack. Oh, that's Jeremy. That's my friend Jeremy. Me empezó a seguir ayer, creo. Empezó a seguir ayer, creo. Ok, let's go for the Bridget. Imagínate el LM Mini, ¿no? Imagínate el LM Mini. Ok, Sword Art should be hard. Sword Art should be hard. But let's try your best. Let's try your best. Creo que Sword Art es el matcha más complicado. Por lo general. Me empezó a seguir ayer, creo. Let's see, that's a Bridget, natural Bridget. He plays Max Potion. Okay. So I think we Cynthia or Sycamore this turn. We can Sycamore because. But I want to save the only super on the deck. That is for sure. We need to go for the Malamars. Go to the, for the Malamars. I mean, we can throw a super rod. I hope don't need it. I hope don't need it. I hope so. And then we see Sycamore. That should be fine. Okay, it's two Malamars. That is perfect. We have Cynthia for later, so I will thin the deck. I will thin the deck for another Necrozma. And then Max Elixir. We have two Malamars, but only one ability. Okay, so. So one ability here. We can save this Elixir. We can save this Elixir for later. Why not? We save the elixir for later. Vamos a guardar elixir para luego. No necesitamos, no lo necesitamos todavía el elixir. Si engancho solo una y guardo el elixir. Ahora sí que necesitamos más cosas. Lele for N o Sycamore. Lele para Cypress. O Lele para N. Y Cypress. I fear Parallel City. I hope he has no Parallel City, please. I hope he has no Parallel City, please. I mean, how this deck can beat Parallel City deck? ¿Cómo le puedes ganar a un deck con Parallel City? Con este mazo. Está complicado, ¿no? That's the Parallel, so. That's a problem. We can't win. Claro, pero este mazo de Paco no lleva. Este mazo de Paco no lleva. Este mazo de Paco no lleva. Este es el problema. Sufre mucho contra Zoroark. This deck suffers a lot against Zoroark. The problem is parallel, it's not Zorg, the problem is parallel. Right. Pero sí, creo que deberíamos tener alguna parallel en el mazo o tres Field Blower. Cucuy. Cucuy. Okay. With the second choice one, okay, he has no at- oh my god. He can't attack. Let's do 120, right? We do the Cynthia. Si no saca ese, ya está. Vamos a ver. Vamos a ver. A ver con qué nos ataca ahora. A ver con qué nos ataca otra. Sí, Cynthia para otra energía. Bueno, ahora puede retirar y poner un bicho de un premio. Now we can retreat and put a... an attack with a one prize attacker. Another field blower. Okay. Two choice ones in the discard. I think he's gonna end. Va a hacer un N ahora. DC N. Necesitamos un Guzma para ganar. Un Guzma necesitamos para ganar. O una Ultra Ball. Ultra Ball o Guzma. Where are my Zoroarks? Where are my Zoroarks? I mean, we have one Flowstone left. Tenemos una Pomez. Pero solo nos queda una Pomez y una Acero. Sí, el Guzma era obvio. El Guzma era obvio. ¿Tiene Winnie Flowstone? Can't kill in one turn, right? Should we attack and then GX? Maybe he has no Acerola. Maybe he has no Acerola. Should we attack? Maybe he has no acerola. Si no acerola, hacemos el GX. Si no acerola, we do the GX attack. So he only saves the acerola or max potion with double pass out of time. So maybe we need to wait and not attack. He has max potion or acerola. Maybe it's better not attack Zorak and wait. Maybe attack was a bad option. Because now he can acerola or max potion and attack Necrozma, that is the problem. So please, no max potion or no acerola, please. No double puzzle of time, please. Yeah, I think it was my fault. I don't need to. Okay, acerola. Oh, N, okay. So no max potion, I think. Now we need one energy. One energy to the GX. Okay, Sycamore. Yeah, we do the GX, no max potion. Okay, perfect. So let's time to do the GX, boys. Vamos a hacer el GX, boys. Retira por una. Wait, wait. So we have two energies, right? So we charge one. Now Guzma and then the other Malamar. So now Guzma. Then second ability. We do the GX, right? Pew 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 pew. Pew pew pew. We win against Zorak. We won against Zorak. Nice, 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 nice. Oh, muchas gracias, Veloviker. Muchas gracias por los bits, amigo. Muchísimas gracias. Sí, hasta guay esa jugada, ¿verdad? La jugada final. Empezamos muy mal, luego nos puso la paralel, pero aguantamos, aguantamos, aguantamos. ¿Dónde están los Zoroark, Edu? Aguantamos, aguantamos, aguantamos. Y luego la jugada de cargamos una con Malamar, Kuzma, segundo Malamar y luego retiramos. ¿Dónde están los Zoroark? Estamos probando el deck de Paco. Me alegro que te haya gustado. Oh, buena mano, pero sin básico. Es el deck de Paco. Solo un Lele y sin Zorar me da un ataque, me da un ataque. Me da un ataque. Ok. Y Zorar debería ser... A ver, Paco se enfrentó a 5 Buzgol, creo. Eso ayudó bastante. Paco se enfrentó a 5 Buzgol, lo cual ayudó bastante. Pero me gusta el mazo. Le metería el segundo Lele, creo, porque a veces lo echo menos. O otro Zoroark. Zoroark Garbodor puede ser porque lleva estos Zorua. Maybe Zoroark Garbodor because he has the Confuse Zorua. Yep. So that should be a really, really bad matchup. That should be a really, really bad matchup. Because in turn 2 he can kill my Necrozma. Easy. He can kill my Necrozma. Easy. I think we are gonna do N because he's gonna kill my Necrozma. Now Zorak DC. La más relación que puede remontar un turno. Ha estado chula, sí, la verdad que me ha gustado, ha estado bastante guay. ¿O no tiene otros Zorugas? Bueno, esto es lo que juego yo en Zorak Gabodor porque puedes confundir. Con la Rainbow. Eso es lo que yo juego para poder confundir. Vamos a ver. Pero sí, los mazos de la oración en un momento vas bien, luego te pueden remontar un enredador y luego en un turno le vuelves a remontar, ¿no? Son. Es parecido a Volcanio, ¿no? Más emocionantes. Lele 4. Guzma, maybe. Cynthia, ok. Why he evolves this? ¿Por qué no evolucionó el de activo? Ok. DC. That should be a horrible matchup. Horrible, horrible matchup. And I don't want to bench these. Oh my god. Oh my god. A ver, ahora Zorora es muy poco común. Zorora es muy poco común. Y creo que no se enfrenta a ninguna. Así que. Si hubiera enfrentado alguna hubiera sufrido, creo. De hecho, Paco solo perdió en la final, creo. No perdió ninguna partida. No veo manera, ¿eh? No veo manera. Nada, nada, muy difícil, really difficult. Really difficult. Now, today I want to face Buzzwole and I don't face any Buzzwoles. When I really want to face Buzzwoles. No way. Hoy que me quiero enfrentar a Buzzwole no me toca ninguno. Hoy que me quiero enfrentar a Buzzwole no sale. Okay. I think KOing Kai is better. I think KOing Kai is really, really better. To be honest, I will KOing Kai. I think. No Garbotoxin. That is fine. No Garbotoxin is really, really fine. Okay, we need a Psychic or Choice Band. We need a Psychic or Choice Band. So, Cynthia. Okay. Boom. Baboom. Many items. 3 items, that is fine. El problema del deck es que a veces te hacen N. Contra el N cuesta mucho. Contra el N cuesta mucho recuperarse. The N is the main problem of the deck, I think. N to 1, N to 2. Paranguru is not enough sometimes. But well. Where are my Zoroark? Later we will test the. That is a Trasalanche, right? The Sam Chain list later. N. I imagine that's the N. Yep. Yes. No Garbotoxin, please. No Garbotoxin, please. Okay, Field Blower, Malamar, and Sycamore. That is perfect. That is perfect. So maybe we have a chance. Maybe we have a chance. Little, but maybe we have a chance. We need metal and choice band. We need metal and choice band. And flowstone. Metal choice band flowstone in a sycamore. Or beast energy. So please. It's possible, it's possible. Okay, that's perfect. So now we need only the flowstone. Now we need only the flowstone. And we have 3 flowstone in the deck. So that should be a lot of outs. No way. With flowstone we have an option, but now sin pomes no hay nada que hacer. No way. Now we need L for N and we need to be lucky. L for N and we need to be lucky. Veamos pues. He has Kuzma. That Garbodor seems like the Garbotoxin, right? Se parece al de Garbotoxina. We can't win. He will have Guzma, of course, but he will have Guzma, but we need to try. We need to try. Zorak is really difficult. Zorak is really hard. No way. We win against one, so it's fine. Okay, let's face Buzzwall, please. Let's face Buzzwall. Okay, psychic fighting water. Maybe basketball with Lele. But that should be fine in the theory. It's not a bad deck, it's the second place of tour, so it's fine. Se viene otra Zora, no por favor. No por favor. Últimamente lo que hay mucho es Lapras convocar en prima. Sí, se ha puesto de moda por un artículo de. No me acuerdo. Un chico que lo puso de moda y luego Robin Schulz también lo puso en el Limitless. Un artículo sobre Lapras, entonces esos dos artículos ha hecho que Lapras se ponga muy de moda. Por mí. All non-Zoroark deck is bad deck, you know, Serpentage. But we are trying the tour's second place S deck. My friend Paco, and he only lost. Oh, he only lost in finals, so that should be fine. Y Omnipoke también, sí. Sí, okay. En mi mente, para jugar Lapras te juegas. O sea, vamos a ver. Para jugar la parte juega Buzzwall. In these three games I lost to Zoroark, I win against Zoroark. And first game I whiff a lot. Pero es eso, en mi mente. En mi mente, ¿por qué no juegas? Let's go for the KO, that should be insane. Is 3 psychics? Oh, is 3 psychics. No, I want to whiff, I want to whiff. I want to whiff. In my main, para jugar. No eres débil a psíquico, pero Lapras. Pero me refiero, a ver. Lapras no puede llegar a 210 ni a 200. Entonces, en mi mente, necesitas atacar con Volcanion Prima, ponerle 3 aguas para hacer 190 y 20 a todos. Y luego otras 3 en Lapras para matar. Si no, no puedes. Si no puedes atacar con Volcanion Prisma, Lapras no llega a Zoroark. Sin embargo, Buzzwall tiene la posibilidad de anillos. El primer ataque es bestial y te cargas todo el formato con 3 energías. Entonces, aunque sea débil a psíquico, creo que renta más Buzzwall. De todas formas, obviamente depende del meta. Si el meta que esperas es todo psíquico, juega Lapras. Pero yo es que de verdad lo he probado y no veo. O sea, no le veo nada. No sé, no le veo nada interesante como para decir, voy a jugar Lapras. No lo termino de ver. Eres súper débil a Trasalanch. Eres súper débil a Zoroark. Bueno, Golisso puedo ni hablar, claro. Entonces, no lo sé, no lo sé, no lo sé. No me gusta Lapras, pero bueno, lo mismo cambio de opinión. Lo mismo cambio de opinión. Yeah, I've seen 2 cards from my deck. Should we kill the Rockruff? We can't, right? We can't kill this. A ver, es eso, si esperas un meta totalmente psíquico, juégate el Lapras. Pero tienes que esperar un meta exageradamente psíquico. Vamos a hacer Cypress. Nos faltó una energía, Waze. Nos faltó una energía. Y let's see, what is the better play, the best play right now? I think find an Ultra Necrozmat to kill the Lycanroc later. So we can kill the Lycanroc next turn. That should be okay. Or we can kill you with Necrozmat too. With the choice band to tank. Pero sí, está muy de moda Lapras. Eso sin duda. Vamos a ver. And he can't Beastring, no puede hacer Beastring ahora. No puede hacer Beastring ahora, eso es un punto positivo. Quizás se carga Necroma, pero we can use the GX attack. Oh, Necrozma, we need Malamars. We need one Malamar, to be honest. Because the Psychic is gonna be easy with Sycamore. Okay, so. Gonna kill this. Why Choice Band? Why you put the Choice Band and not wait? Why put the choice ban? You don't need it. So we can kill with Lunala or Necrozma, so that both should be good options. Oh, another Guzma. I don't want to throw the second Guzma. So I think we can try with kill with this. So Sycamore and then we wait. What? Sí, yo creo que no le hacía falta, no. Where are my Malamars? Where are my Malamars? Tenemos 4 Ultra Ball, 4 tesoros. Y no sale nada para Malamar, ok. No me puedo creer que no vayamos a darle KO. No me lo puedo creer. No me lo puedo creer. No me lo puedo creer, en serio. Si hubiera puesto la Choice a Necrozma, sí. Sería 80, 180. No me lo puedo creer, en serio. Y es que no podemos ni robar con Oranguru. Sí, la Choice era Ultra Necrozma. Pero con la Beast no descartamos psíquica. Con esto no descartamos psíquica. No me lo puedo creer. O sea, con un Malamar lo teníamos. 4 ultras, 4 tesoros. Esto es increíble, tío. Increíble. 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 Cuatro ultra, cuatro tesoro. Hola, Iria. O sea, tenemos muchas posibilidades realmente. Tenemos muchas posibilidades de que saliera bien. Parallel en Buzzword Lycanroc. Ok. Parallel en Buzzword Lycanroc. Ok. Si perdemos este match ya es cuando algo falla. Igualmente el fallo fue mío por la Choivan, pero bueno. Ay, señor. No pasa nada, Javi. La vida es bonita, Javi. No pasa nada, Javi. Cuando no juego a Zoroark me siento desnudo. Cuando no juego a Zoroark es como oh. ¡Pum! Este Lunala va a coger 4 premios. Este Necrozma va a coger 4 premios. ¿Por qué con Ultra Necrozma? Te devuelve el KO con Buzzwole. A Lunala no te devuelve el KO. Porque se protege de todos los efectos. Entonces, ¿para qué? ¿Para qué matar con Ultra Necrozma? Y te devuelve el KO. A Necroma, si atacas con este, necesita Guzma el rival. Necesita, no tiene Guzma, así que debería ser partida, casi. You can't attack, you can't attack, you can't attack. ¡Pum! Me protegí, wey. Me protegí, wey. Me protegí. Vamos a ultra chetar a este Necrozma. Así tenemos dos atacantes cargados. Tenemos dos atacantes cargados. Talented opponent, ya. Yeah. Talented opponent. Ok, vamos a filtrar para sacar el Guzma. Vamos a filtrar. Y ahora tenemos dos atacantes preparados. My opponent just learned the GX of Necrozma. My opponent just learned the GX. Acaba de aprender lo que hace el GX. So, ok, let's go for the 2-2. Let's go for the 2-2. Ultra Necrozma for the Queen. Okay, let's do a lot of damage. Okay, boys. Let's do a lot of damage. Vamos a ver cuánto daño conseguimos. ¿Nos dejará o se rendirá? Nos ¿Nos dejará o se rendirá? Parece que nos deja. Parece que nos deja. ¡No! ¡No nos dejó! No nos dejó. ¿Cuánto daño era? No nos dejó. Quería hacer mucho daño, pero no. Eran como 7-8, ¿no? Eran como 7-8 psíquicas, ¿no? Eso es mucho, ¿no? Ok. Last game with the deck and then we change. Oranguru active. Mucho, ¿no? Entre 600 o por ahí, ¿no? Okay. Okay, we saved the elixir, right? Sí, podía meterlo. Bueno, no sé, mucho daño. Mucho daño, vaya. Ponle 600 y pico. Pero bueno, hubiera estado divertido para el reto del online, ¿no? Hubiera estado divertido para el reto del online. Ok, Bridget Time. Sorua, 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 Sorua o Eevee. Espion Guard, ok, Golisopod Pot Guard. Ok. Lele for Sycamore, I think. Vamos a ver. ¿El elixir a quién va? Contra Golisopod, yo creo que Necrozma, ¿no? De hecho, vamos a ponerle a cero. Vamos a ponerle a cero. Hacemos Oranguru. Ok. ¿Cuántos ítems? 5. 5 ítems. Muy pronto es. Muy pronto es. Me gustaría la cuarta float. Me gustaría la cuarta float en el mazo. Ok, Choice Van. Este Sycamore. Polisopod. Y hasta Guzma, maybe. ¿A por quién va? ¿A por quién va? La Salanch. Is 100. Oh, it's 120. 120. Yep. It's 120. We can kill this Golisopod, maybe? Or Garp. Iré a Sheffield si todo va bien. A ver, en la semana que viene O sea, este sábado. El sábado voy a... Voy a Málaga, un League Cup. Este sábado y luego el torneo grande será en Sheffield. Vamos a ver. Esto es 880, 160, 180. Pop to places. Quiero las Flowstone. ¿Dónde están mis Flowstone? Ok, Garbotoxin. Where are my field blowers? So please give me his field blower. Necesitaba el soplador en lo posible. Perfecto, perfectísimo. Bye bye, Tapulele. So, field blower, Cynthia. Garbotoxin and Parallel City and Keio, I don't know. Keio Trashalange, maybe. He has support for later, we don't know. No sé si tiene soporte para luego. Ok, 6 items, that is problem. But now 7 items, so that's a little problem. I mean, we can put we can attack with this, right? So I will put this on Cynthia, I think. So I hope he has no Trashalange. I hope he has no Trashalange. Let's go for another Ultra Necrozma or Dunwings. Dunwings, maybe? And then Sycamore or something like that. Nos robamos la Flowstone de nuevo, no la robamos de nuevo. Espero que no tenga Trashalange, please. No Trashalange, please. Boom. Si falla el Trashalange, estamos en muy buena posición. Yeah, I'm still here, and I sting. No Trashalange, please. Oh, he put the DC, right? No puede hacer Trashalange, ¿verdad? Okay, tenemos otro field blower. We have another field blower. Buenas, Jeremy. Hi, Jeremy. How is going? We played. We played. We played before, right? Pew. Yeah, just a walking in your deck. Yep. Okay, the second field lower of the prices. That is perfect. Second field lower of the prices. That is perfect. I mean, the deck is fine. The deck is fine, but I prefer Zoroark. I prefer Zoroark always. Okay, Trashalange time. Okay, and the end. My field blower. My field blower. Okay, we need one energy, please. In the end to two. Yeah, you whiff DC in a talk moment. Yeah, you whiff DC, and that's why I could manage. that you with DC. Oh, that top deck. Sycamore, yes. Yes, oh my god. I need to hit the elixir. Only one psychic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 8 cards. We need to hit this elixir, boys. We need to hit this elixir. Okay. Was close. That was close. That was close, right? So, my bench won't fit. Yeah. I think you were not so lucky this game. So, sorry about that. How many ends he played? Only 2 ends. Only 2 ends. Okay, we need the field blower to win the game. We need the field blower to win the game. Okay, no end. So, top deck. I mean, we have Guzma, right? I mean, I like the deck, but... Dark is really hard to beat. A mí no me termina de convencer, es buen mazo, pero no me termina de convencer. I mean, the deck is fine, but the Parallel City is a real problem. And all people play Parallel City now. Dark is hard. But the deck is fine, of course. It's okay. Maybe I played in some Cup Early Challenge. Okay, so let's change to the Sam Chen version, boys. I'm gonna show the list of my friend Paco. I'm gonna show the list. That is the list that Paco played and was second in a special event of tours. 136 people. He only lost in the final, so. Buenas Lagarto, buenas Tupo, se anima la cosa. Voy preparando el deck. I'm gonna prepare the Sam Chen deck list. So we can try the Sam Chen deck list. So this is Necrozma Malamar. Necrozma GX, right? Well, it's Necrozma. It's not Ultra Necrozma. It's different, right? Okay, Sam Chen and Raul ready, so yeah. Necrozma Malamar, Sam Chen list and Raul ready list. Ucho Pacos, yeah. He was working with the list a lot. So. Let's create the other deck. Esa es la lista de Paco, sí. Ok, let's create the... The Sam Chen list with Raul ready. To Necrozma, to Dunwings, okay. Okay, I have only one of these. I need to get one, so 1 second. I need to win to get one. Oh, someone has one Necrozma. The normal Necrozma one. Let's get it. Okay, Tupo. Vamos a ver. Okay, it's Necrozma, the normal Necrozma, right? Is this, right? Three boosters. Puedes duplicar el de Ultra Necrozma y hacer los cambios en vez de cero. ¿Cómo se hace eso, Iria? Vale, esto no, o sea, están todos arriba. Todos los necromas antiguos están arriba. Ok, si tienes uno tu pop, perfecto, si no, pues lo consigo ahora en un momento. Ok, that is the necrosma. Dime tu pop. Vale. ¿Quieres algo a cambio? ¿Quieres algo a cambio que busques? ¿O te doy sobres? Vale, pues creamos un intercambio, Tupo. Gracias, tu pasto. Creamos un intercambio. Tienes razón, Iria, voy a hacer eso. Ok, so Tupo is gonna give me the Necrozma. Un chance, Tupo. Solo tengo un vermite de cambio. Tengo que poner chance de cambio. Tengo buena chance de cambio. Los reverse no, este tampoco. Este sí lo pongo de cambio. Los reverse no, ¿eh? Los reverse no. Gracias, Tupo. Eres un crack. Iría, que me pediste 20 vermites. No tenía 20 vermites. Muchas gracias, Tupo. Thanks a lot, Tupo. You are the best. Los reversos no puedo. Soy coleccionista. Soy coleccionista. Muchas gracias, Tupo. Si lo quieres de vuelta, me avisas, ¿eh? Si lo quieres de vuelta, me avisas. Dale a importar deck y pega eso. ¿Y si explota mi ordenador, Inni? Espérate, vamos a ver si funciona. No, aquí no es. ¿Dónde es? Soy un noob del TCG Online. Estándar, ¿no? ¿Dónde le doy, tío? Vale, gracias, Tupo. ¿Importar dónde, tío? No me deja. Crear deck. Importar, ok. Esta no la quiero. ¿Es esta? No, esta no es. No quiero copiar esta, tío. Vale, voy a copiar. No soy serio. Bueno, estoy aprendiendo, estoy aprendiendo. Copiado. Crear baraja. Importar. No me deja. He copiado Inni, ¿eh? He copiado lo que me ha pasado, pero no me deja. No me deja, tío. O sea, he copiado lo que me ha pasado, ¿eh? He copiado lo que me ha pasado, pero no me deja, tío. Mira, copio. No acepta el formato. Me está hackeando el TCG. Me está hackeando el TCG. Vamos a hacer lo de copiar, pegar y listo. O sea, lo que ha dicho Iria. Así se gana un internacional, chavales. Ignis, ¿qué copia la que has puesto, tío? Que lo he copiado. O sea, vamos a ver. Vamos a ver si funciona ahora. Ahora funciona. ¡Oh! Grande Ignis. Ha funcionado, ha funcionado. ¿Podría bajarle la calidad, porfa? No sé hacerlo, lagarto, lo siento. Me ha dejado desde Limitless, Ignis. Gracias. Me ha dejado desde Limitless. Pero no puedo jugar las cosas reverse. Me da un ataque. No puedo jugar las cosas reverse. ¿Qué hago? Lo juego así, no puedo jugar los reverse, tío. Me está dando como un... ¿Sabes? Pero bueno, da igual. No pasa nada. Me está dando como pequeños infartos jugando en reverse. O sea que lo puedo cambiar, pero si lo cambio al final tardo más. O sea, lo puedo cambiar, pero voy a tardar más. Se viene el 06. Vamos a probarlo. Que por cierto, ya sé para qué sirve Sudogudo. Ya sé para qué sirve Sudogudo. En el mazo. Así no, Pedro. Así no, Javi. El Sudogudo está para que cuando tú con Marchado le das KO a Zoroark. ¿Vale? Que el Marchado está para darle KO a Zoroark. Cuando tú le das KO y copias el ataque de Necrozma, baja Sudogudo. Y Zoroark no te devuelve el KO. Con Choice, banca llena porque tiene Sudogudo. Es la razón de la asistencia. Porque con Paralel puede hacer Field Blower y matarte, así no te puede matar. Me quedé flipado cuando me dijeron la razón, tío. Me quedé flipado. Ok. ¿Este tiene Bridget? No, no. Voy a revisarlo. Voy a ver si tiene Bridget. Si tiene Bridget. Y para salir de él, vaya. Pues me he equivocado. Las cosas reverse, me está dando pequeños ataques. Qué grande brilla top deck. Vale, mi mente 2 Inkai, ¿no? ¿Esto qué? Necrozma, ¿no? Pues contra el Necrozma de esto, ¿no? Digo yo. Digo yo. Vale, tenía que empezar el Sudogudo, ¿verdad? ¿Lo bajamos o no lo bajamos? En mi mente bajamos otro Inkai. O sea, Sudogudo es para Zoroark. Esto no es Zoroark, así que fuera. Esto no es Zoroark, así que fuera. Vale, ¿a quién cargamos en este matcha? Sí, los 3 Inkai seguro. ¿A quién sacamos en este matcha? ¿A Necrozma? Sí, ¿no? No sé. No sé, no sé, no sé. ¿Qué opina de las cartas reverse, gente? ¿Qué opina de las cartas reverse? Cargo Lunala. ¿Por qué? El tupo siempre tiene la razón. El tupo siempre tiene la razón. Sí, amor. Vamos a por un Malamar. ¿Verdad? Demasiado brillo, ¿no? Demasiado brillo. Viva el comuneo. Mete sin Sword wins 9 out of 10 games against Malamar. The only fix is Marchado, I think. The only fix is Marchado, but it's really hard to beat anyway with Marchado and Sudogudo. I mean, Zoroark should win the match. Zoroark should win the match easy, normally. Oh, this deck plays Elixir too. Pero ¿qué hacemos con esta mano? ¿Qué hacemos con esta mano? ¿Dónde están los soportes, tío? Es que ve, todo lo que no sea Zoroark es inconsistente. O sea, hemos hecho una Cynthia Y ya hemos perdido. Thanks for the following, Alitomi. Gracias por el follow, Alitomi. Hemos hecho una Cynthia y hemos perdido, ¿no? No soy impaciente, quiero cada turno jugar. Y por eso juego Zoroark, porque cada turno puedo jugar. Con mazos que no son Zoroark no puedo jugar. Me pongo nervioso. Eso es, filete, eso es. ¿Dónde están los traves? ¿Dónde están los traves, filete? Muy buena serie, ¿qué tal? Que por cierto, acabo de sacar la vuelta de Sheffield, no tengo la ida todavía, pero, o sea, lo siento, Iria, solo tengo 7 permite. Es que esto es muy aburrido, llevamos 4 turnos pasando turno todos. 4 turnos pasando turno. Es que me va a hacer GX. Me va a hacer GX, tío. ¿Dónde están los Zoroark? Pues eso, tengo sacada la vuelta de Sheffield y la vuelta de Valencia, pero no tengo sacada la ida, o sea... Tengo la vuelta, pero no la ida de los dos viajes. ¿Qué hago con esta mano, tío? Tengo una idea, tengo un plan, tengo un plan. Tengo un plan. Tengo un plan. ¿Cuánto, por cuánto retira esto? Por 3, tengo un plan. Así no puede hacer GX. Ah, pero puede hacer normal, 180. Vaya, qué fracaso. Este es el plan. Los dejo tocaditos. Exactamente, puedo volver, pero no puedo ir. He sacado las dos vueltas, me falta la ida. De Valencia y de Sheffield. Pero claro, puede hacer la habilidad y me mata. Vaya, hemos fracasado. Hemos fracasado. Me mata con el normal, digo, 120. Choice y la... Tiene Choice y la de esto. Tenía que haber hecho el Free Blower, no sé por qué no he hecho Free Blower. Sí, Ignis, digo, con el ataque normal, Ignis. Tenía que haber hecho Free Blower, wey. I need to use the Free Blower. Tenía que haber usado el Free Blower, tío. Tenía que usar Free Blower. Vale, hemos fracasado. Ahora robo esto, me cago en la leche. Ahora robo esto, tío. Sí, pero ya usa el GX Ignis. ¿Cargamos un Malamar de locos? No, porque necesitamos la Choice, ¿no? El L voy a esperar al L realmente. Voy a esperar al L. Hacerle un NA2. Y hacerle un NA2, como lo veis. Y hacer un N2, como lo veis. N2 y matamos, ¿vale? Invasión. Invasión. Pum. No llevar dos de suicidio, díselo a Paco. Paco lleva uno. Paco llevaba uno. Let's see. Ok, so now we need to do... we need to kill this, for sure. Maybe we Ultra Ball, maybe. I mean, he has only two Malamars. Or not parallel. El Paquito es un crack. Ok, I want to do the end, so... I think we go for the end. But not put the Parallel City because Lele is the last prize. So I think... yeah. Okay, he end us. He's for 180 right now. Okay, let's go for the end. and KO this, that should be fine. Parece que el Hekia puede funcionar. Another Malamar. Mew. Mew. So. Mew. Okay. Y charge the Mew. Vamos a hacer N2. N2. With Choice Band, we kill with Malamar. We have no Choice Band. Pew. Vale, vamos a ver. Espero que Lele esté en el mazo. Uf. 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 El problema es... El problema es si copia Lunala. Unir a todos los Pokémon. Entonces le ponemos 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 120. No da KO, ¿no? No da KO, creo. El Darwin nadie lo quería comprar. Yo compré, exactamente, ahora he comprado la lata hace poco. Ahora he comprado la lata hace poco. Ok, we don't hit the Guzman. Where is the Guzma, boys? O sea, tenemos 4 Goombas en el mazo, o sea, 3. We need to top the Guzma. Ya está, ¿no? Que ahora nos ataca con Mew. Necesitamos un Guzma. Necesitamos un Guzma. Tú sí que eres una lata. Porque este en una la pega por energías en el campo, Tupo. Este en una la pega por energías del descarte, Tupo. Venga ya, Sycamore, venga ya, venga ya. Como roba NA2, Sycamore, claro que sí. Yo me he pillado la lata de Necrozma también. Me pillo la lata de Dunwings Necrozma. Y Blower. ¿Dónde está el Guzma? Tenemos 4 Guzma. Now he attacks with Mew. And if he has Guzma, we lost. He can copy the Lunala attack. ¿140, creo? Tiene colores. Qué gracioso truco. Lele for Guzma next turn. Se guarda Lele y Guzma y perdemos. Tenemos que top deckear al Guzma. We need to top deck Guzma. Or N. Nos va a pegar una buena Toña. I think we lost. Because he has the Guzma in the hand. Post that. Level lucky. Top the Guzma boys. Vamos a top deckear Guzma, chavales. Top the Guzma boys. Top the Guzma boys. Top the Guzma boys. A ver, podemos, tenemos una opción todavía. Tenemos una opción. Tenemos una opción. Que es con la Cynthia robar la Parallel. Y quitarnos el Necrozma. Con la Cynthia robar la Parallel y quitarnos el Necrozma. Qué bueno soy, tío. Qué bueno soy, tío. Ultra Ball. Luego Elixir. Poco te igual tu opinión a propósito por el play de Sheffield, Pedrito. Better English. You are the best. Hated the Cloyston Master. ¿Cuál es tu opinión a propósito del play de Sheffield? Solo Arc, of course. Solo aquí está el play, of course. Tenemos que jugar Zoroark, Cocotín. Tenemos que jugar Zoroark. Tenemos que jugar Zoroark. Vamos atrás de, sí. Vamos a hacer trade, 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 trade time. Encontramos la Parallel, boys. Encontramos la Parallel. Encontramos la Parallel. We find the Parallel, boys. Maybe we win. Necro is a master. Eddie, Cocotin, I never go to France. I mean, when I was a child, when I was, you know, a child, but I need to go to France to visit. No play Pokémon. Cocotin, what do you think about my Parallel City play? Because if I bench this, si bajo esto, me puede hacer Guzma y débil a psíquico. Then I become the Cloyston Master, yeah. I think not bench this, right? Because he can KO with Psychic Attack or something like that. But now he ends and maybe we lost. End to one. Where are my Zorks? Where are my Zorks? Sycamore, what? What? So we win. Oh, maybe he find this and we lost. Ok, 50 Necrozma perdemos. 50 Necrozma perdemos. No, no Necrozma, no. Oh, two Necrozmas. Oh, the GX. He has the choice. Oh, he, no, he don't need the choice, so we lost. Okay, we lost. I'm so bad. A GX attack. I'm so bad. So what was the play? Not KO the Mew. La play no era cargarse a Mew entonces. What was the play? Boom. Tenías que haber pegado con Malamar. ¿Cómo? ¿Cómo? Es decir, no tenía energías. No tenía energías en descarte. Entonces, si retiro con Necrozma, ¿cómo lo cargo? si retiro con Necrozma para tener energía en el descarte, tengo que poner algo activo. Si pongo el Mana Mar activo, no puedo retirar dos veces. Por eso retiré a Lele. No tenía energía en el descarte antes de retirar. Por eso no puedo... Pero quizá la jugada sea esa. No pegar con Lele, quizá. No pegar con Lele, quizá, no sé. Pero esta mano, ¿qué es? Esta mano, ¿qué es? 4 Ultra Ball, 4 tesoros. Vaya basura de mano, tú. Vaya basura de mano. Voy a esperar a poner la parallel. I'm gonna wait for the for put the parallel. I think not necessary right now. ¿Y qué hago? ¿Tupo no juego? Le digo vas. ¿Qué hago si no tupo? Le digo vas. Y no juego. Bridget for 3. Le digo vas y no juego, ¿no? Claro, pero juego con sin nada. Mimikyu, oh my god. Oh my god. Mimikyu boys. Madre mía, los top deck, en fin. Quítate el Lele. La pongo para evitar que me la pongan a mí. Me tiene que presentar a Jolitupo. Me tiene que presentar a Jolitupo. What do you think of Cocotin's wins, Pedro? I'm really happy for him, of course. We work together with the list. And he's the best sort of like a rock player, so well deserved. I'm so happy of Cocotin wins. Because we are partner. We are, you know, testing partners. So, okay, pre-release Malamar, pre-release Malamar. Now he can GX, and he needs like 2 Malamars, 2 Psychics in the discard. Yeah, Cocotin is lucky, is lucky man always. Yeah, his best sword like a rock player for sure. Okay, he needs. Ultra Ball to... or another Mystery Treasures. Cocotin the best. Draw 2 cards, okay. 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 So we kill this, right? No le puedo hacer GX. Paciencia, chavales. Hay que tener paciencia en la vida. Tener paciencia, chicos. Tener paciencia. Moriré, pero moriré con honor. Now GX time for him. But this time we need to Guzma. We need to Guzma if possible. Guzma this, for example. Okay. We have four Guzma in the deck. Tenemos cuatro Guzma. Oh, dos, two in the discard, ok. Two in the discard, ok. Two in the discard. So this time we wait. X. Okay, how many psychic? No psychic in the discard, that is fine for us. No Guzma. I don't need my shadow. We need a super rod too. I think we pass. Thanks for the following. A seat. Thanks for the following. We charge these two and then we end. Yeah, and then we end, I think. So let's pass, I think. Normally he has Guzma, but let's see. He has the Lele Guzma play. Okay. I mean, we have the GX too this turn. We have the GX, so we need a choice one. Vamos a ver si funciona. He has the Guzma, I think. Please, no Guzma, please. No Guzma, please. We whiff the Guzma, but it's normal because we have two in the discard. O sea, nosotros fallamos el Guzma porque tenemos dos en el descarte. Eso tenía sentido. Vamos a ver si él lo falla. Él tiene que hacer Guzma a este Necrozma. Tiene que hacerle Guzma. Tiene que hacerle Guzma a este Necrozma. We lost. We lost because we have. Oh, it, yeah. We lost because we have. We have both in the discard. Tenemos los dos en el descarte. Tenemos los dos en el descarte. So if we end and KO this, we KO or Necrozma because it's psychic weakness. What is the option? It's weakness to psychic. No way. Thanks for the hosting, Nico. Thanks for the host, Nico. Thanks a lot, my friend Nico Alabas, best streamer EU player. So all people subscribe and follow the Nico, please. I think the only option it. No way, we can't win. No way, we can't win this. Can't win this. Ah, because two Necrozmans in the discard. No. No. Two Necrozmas in the discard. Maybe I played bad. I mean, the first hand with throwing two Guzmas, that was like not good. But then I think we did good play because KO both active and then we whiff. Thanks Nico for the following. Thanks Nico for the following. Now you are a trade boy. Where are my Zoarks, Nico? I want to play Zoark, but why non-Zoark deck tops in regional and special event? No sense. Oh my god, oh my god, these hands. Hey, Branduarte. GG, yeah, GG. Thanks for the game. The current light is so bad. There's Malamar everywhere. Yeah. So it's time to play Zoark. Time to play Zoroark. Oh, that is the mirror match. Malamar everywhere. Yeah, the last game we whiffed the Guzma in the moment that we can win. And we have the two Necrozmas in the discard pile. And no Rescue Stretcher, no Super Rod. So that was really bad. Okay. This deck is supposed to be to beat Basswall. But we only face Malamar all the day. Agua Milita de Sol Lucari Stope. Me alegro, Tupo, me alegro. So thanks a lot, Nico, for the host. But yeah, the cool letter is Malamar everywhere. Thanks, Branduarte. Thanks a lot for your words. Yeah, really good game. So with this hand, we can't bridge it, right? We can't bridge it with this hand. Why he benchmark Shadow in this match? No sense. We can't bridge it with this hand, boys. Look at this hand. Look at this hand. We can't bridge it. We have no supporter for next turn. So let's do the Cynthia or something like that. Let's do Cynthia or something like that. I mean, he can't retreat, right? He doesn't have the Necrozma, you know, Dunwin's Necrozma. Let's go for an Inkay, another Inkay. I save this for later. So, flip. Tails. Never lucky. Never lucky. Yeah, Machado no sense, right? Machado no sense in this match because it's for Zoark, but all people playing Malamar right now. All people playing Malamar right now. No way. Once I get his Flowstone. Okay, that is fine. So, how many Psychic in the discard? Okay. But if we attack this Sudogudo, I mean, he has dead hand, I think. He has no hand. So let's see Kamor. Let's repair our next turn. Okay, let's go for the Malamar. Go for the Malamar. I mean, should we charge this? Or should I'm not sure. Maybe we wait for Guzma this, right? Maybe we wait. Maybe we wait. I think I'm gonna look for another Inkay. And then we can Lele or something like that. I mean, we Guzma next turn. And then when he KO my Necrozma, we can Lele, because he has Sudowoodo, so Sleep Tails. Yes. Yes. I think he has nothing. Maybe he has Lele. And he needs to wait. Maybe he has Lele in the hand. Okay. So I think we Guzma this, right? I think we Guzma this. That should be okay. We can do the GX too. But I think no. That is weakness, right? So we only need to discard two. Oh, it's discard all, so. Okay. I think he has Lele in the hand, that is the. Por Hiti, tú dijiste 0-6 con los reverse, ¿no? Pues vamos de camino al 0-6. Por jugar todo el mazo reverse. Vamos camino del 0-6 por jugar reverse. So, now he, maybe he has the Lele, right? So he was waiting that I kill something. No, ¿por qué, Tupo? ¿Qué está pasando, Tupo? ¿Qué está pasando, Tupo? Ok, that's the Lele. But he needs a lot of things to kill many Crossman. He needs a lot of things. Ok, the Flowstone, Lele for Sycamore. Ok. I mean, I know he has nothing, but we need to take Chaos. And if he down Lele, ok, but we take two prizes, so that is perfect. And. Ok. Yeah, it's one card less only. What is going on with the ladder? Yeah, only Malamar decks. Buenas, Gotero, ¿qué tal? Muy buenas. Only Malamar decks, what is happening? Only Malamar decks. Solo vemos Malamar en el ladder. Sí, pero Tupo, el... A mí también me gusta la idea, pero también me duele porque soy Solar Player. Sí, le afecta la habilidad, Tupo, pero el ataque dice descarta todas. No puede elegir descartar una solo. La culpa de Sam, sí. Básicamente. La culpa de Sam me ha puesto de moda al mazo. At least you got a lot of practice in the mirror match. Yeah, that's for sure. No, el GX no. ¿Que para qué voy a hacer GX? Ah, el GX son contadores. No, 100 puntos de daño. Ah, pues creo que lo mataba, ¿no? No, este ataque no se ve afectado por debilidad o resistencia. Tupo. Nico. Este ataque no se ve afectado por debilidad o resistencia. Let's KO this, right? ¿Qué versión de Crossman me gusta más? Por lo poco que he probado. Por lo poco que he probado, me gusta más la de Sam. Por lo poco que he probado, me gusta más la de Sam. De momento. Should I put some command with Nico Taftok? Should I put some command? Pew, Necrozma. Pew, Necrozma. Retreat. Pew. Bueno, es otra forma de jugarlo. ¡Boom! ¡Oh! ¡He copied the GX! ¡He copied the GX! RIP. RIP. Oh my god. That was so bad. I mean, I didn't see the attack. No vi el ataque. I didn't see the attack. Oh, Sycamore, Sycamore, boy, Sycamore, Sycamore. Now we GX. Now with the X, boys. Now with the X. Let's go, boys, let's go. It was a plan. I did on purpose. Lo hice queriendo, chavales. Chavales, lo hice queriendo. Estaba todo planeado. Lo hice queriendo, ¿vale? Era una estrategia. That was an strategy. It was on purpose, you know? What do you think, boys? It was my plan all the game. Thanks for the beats, Nico. That was my plan. So now we have the lead. That was my plan, and now we win with this. So now we have the lead. That was my plan. That was a strategy all the time, you know, boys? Someone just plays hard with Dan Winston Crossma. There is any synergy of these cards? Oof, that is strange, right, Jeremy? That is strange. That was a plan all the time. So thanks, Nico, for the beats. That's a top, a pro player play. Pro player play. But now we need the Guzma anyway. We need the Guzma. We have only one Guzma left. ¿Os gusta la estrategia? Estaba todo planeado. That was all planet. Oh my god. But we need the fourth Guzma. Where is the fourth Guzma? Where is? Yeah, I know. I know what I'm doing. Yeah, the Mewtwo GX. No me da vergüenza, Borja. Esto es por jugar todo reverse, Borja. Por jugar todo reverse. Why he full bench everything? Why he full bench? No down. I mean, don't bench the Inkai. Okay, bench this. That this makes sense. That makes sense. Esto es por lo reverse, Borja, tío. Vamos a por el 0-6. I mean, that was my plan. So I confuse my opponent. I give two prizes and then I have the lead. And now we need the Guzma. We need the Guzma. I mean, he can't KO this Necrozma, right? Next turn. He can't KO the Necrozma next turn, right? He's not able to KO Necrozma this turn, right? Spicy place, yeah. That was all under control, boys. Under control. Spicy place. Okay. Stop the Guzma, boys, please. Stop the Guzma. He will put a one prize attacker, I think. Sí, Tupo, pero si pone un atacante de un premio, ¿qué? He needs to put one prize attacker now. Yeah, that's his play. No, because he puts a one prize attacker active. That's the problem. So now we need to KO, and I think he can't KO next turn. Top deck, boys, that was a plan. Oh my god. Insane. Everything was under control, boys. That was all planets. So lucky. Pew. Pew. And he said well played. You remember? My opponent said well played. So now we win. Victory. You can read it. Victory. And my opponent before said GG well played. But that was all that all was planned. It was a strategy. And it was funny because my opponent said, well play it, well play it. Well play it, well play it. So boom. Easy. Easy, boys. Chao, Tupo. Bien jugado. Eso es, Nico. Bien jugado, Nico. We start Machado. Or we start in Kai. I mean, I don't want to bench Machado with two prizes easy. I mean, that was... I played him a million, yeah. That's how you win the mirror. You need to... If an opponent two prizes easy. Always lucky. Metal. Interesting. Bridget Price. Bridget Price. Let's whiff. The karma, you know? What do you think about my play before? What's crazy, right? Always in K. In K! In K! In my mind, we retreat and put this and then retreat again to have energy in the discard. That was funny because my opponent said well played and then we win the game. Boom, easy. I would think, yeah. That's how you win the mirror, Jeremy. That was, oh my god. Best play of today. I have another parallel, so don't worry. So now we will travel for Lele Sycamore. It really was a good one, yeah. I did on purpose, you know. Oh. It really was a good one, yeah. It was really funny. Okay. So now we will travel for Sycamore. Travel at the Sycamore. That should be okay. And we need energies in the discard, so that is fine. And now we need one Necrozma. So we put the parallel city for sure. Now we need Malamar, and Necrozma. No Malamar, no Necrozma. Oh my god. Oh my god. No creo que traiga este mazo Trinity. Never lucky. No creo que traiga este mazo. I would love to hear some Chen opinions on that. He's the king of loops. He went one step further. Yeah. I mean. Imagine. I said on streaming. I'm gonna let my opponent think. I didn't know he GX. So I'm gonna attack and give him two prizes. And then. That's the plan to win the game. Imagine I said that on streaming. I will be a legend, you know? So imagine, like, okay, let's my opponent think that I misplay, right? And then boom, you know? So my reaction was like, but I should be prepared my reaction, you know? Imagine I did on purpose. No creo que traiga este mazo Trinity. No tiene Zoroarks. Este mazo no tiene Zoroarks. He has nothing or alguno? He has nothing. Elixir. He has Flowstone. Elixir, what is happening? What is happening? Turbo Lele. Oh, he top decks Sycamore. Maybe. Top deck Sycamore, maybe. Second Paralysis City, really. Oh, he has Paralysis City too. Okay. I think we see Camor this hand. Oh my god, 4 elixir in the discard, 4, and he has nothing, he has nothing. Okay, he wakes up of the sleep, and then 2 elixir and flowstone. Okay. So he needs to wake up, energy, elixir, flowstone. Okay. Oh no, in K. Oh no, in K. I mean, the plan is KO this Lele with the GX. I think so. That should be a okay plan. That should be a okay plan. Kai. And I think we go for the third Inkay. In my mind, this is okay. And then we protect. Okay. Because when now we hit for 120, this or this, he KO us, and then we KO with this, that should be fine. So, now he can't do nothing, okay, that's the pal, the field lower finally for him. But then we hit 120, he KO us, and then we KO him with this boy. With this boy. Oh my god. Bye bye, Leles. Yeah, I'm gonna top the Sycamore. No, I don't want to Sycamore because I don't want to discard this. I want Cynthia or something like that. Or N. Please, N to me. N to me. N to me. He's gonna Guzma, I think. Okay, Skyla. For Beastring, maybe. Skyla for Beastring. Now we hit for 120. Key bench, quite active. He has another beast ring? No. Okay, good GX. Now we top deck Sycamore. Now we said GG. Now we said could play it. Now we say we'll play, but I think I saved this hand. I think I saved this hand. I don't want to see Camor this Necrozma. I think we saved this hand. So in my mind we put this to retreat later. And attack. I think so. Holy moly, maybe he did the same play than me, but he wastes the GX. But imagine he attacked with the 220. Imagine he attacks with the 220 and he discards the 3 energies. Imagine that. Oh my god, the spicy Elio. People, you can learn the Spanish name, Elio. Oh my god. Today's the misplay streaming. Misplay streaming. We need a psychic. We need a psychic energy after the Sycamore. So please. Swark. So we said we'll play it, so now we lost, right? We say we'll play it, now we lost. Always is like that. I think the card didn't release in Spanish. I'm not sure. What set was the card? Sea Bandage. What set is the card? Helios Macarena. Helios Macarena. Oh my god, that is the worst top deck ever. We need a rescue stretcher. We need a rescue stretcher. Platinum. I thought that Platinum didn't release in Spanish. I think. Okay, that's the rescue stretcher. Oh my god, that is broken. So, Field Blower, this. I think Mystery Treasure, the Elixir. I will save the Mystery Treasure, so. Ability. I think Platinum was only on English. Thanks for the following, Thelios. Gracias por el following, Thelios. So, in my mind, that is fine play. That is fine play, I think. So now we evolve. I want to save this, right? Should we save this? You. Okay. Elixir, elixir, elixir. Elixir hand. I mean, I need to check Save Bandage, but I think Platinum was not released in Spanish. I'm not sure. Let me check. So it's Platinum. Platinum TCG. Iniciativa de Helio, I think. But I think it's all in English. Let me check. I don't know. I think it's not releasing in Spanish, sorry. But it should be something like blah blah blah. Should be something like blah blah blah. Helio, you know? Blah 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 of Helio. Yeah. Sirius Initiative is the card that I said. So Sirius Conspiracy, maybe Conspiración de Complot or Conspiración de Helio. Conspiración or Complot de Helio, something like that. You see every language in Karmic except for Spanish. So I thought, yeah, it's not released in Spanish, this set. I mean, we don't have organized play. Like two years before, in 2016, we don't have organized play. We have organized play only 2 years, you know. So imagine in Spain, imagine the how the things are in Spain. In Spain now it's better, of course. Now we have a lot of league cups, a lot of leagues. But 2 years ago, we don't have organized play. Okay, so in my mind, we win the game. Right. Okay, so now that was funny, that was funny. Okay, let's go for the 3-2 at least after the 0-2. I mean, where are the basketballs? Where are the basketballs? I remember when they started the lesson Spanish cards, I never thought they are fake. Yeah. I imagine that. I mean, because I'm new player, you know? I play only for 4 years, I think. I started in 2014 or 2013, maybe 5 years playing, more or less, 4 or 5 years playing, so I'm new player, you know? If we compare to a lot of players, a lot of big names in the world, a lot of pro players in the world, I'm new, you know? I start with Boundaries Crossed, so my first deck was Keldeo Blastoise. That was my first deck. I remember that we played on my city for fun because we have no organized play, so we played every weekend for fun. And my first worst qualified was 2016 because I traveled to Portugal regionals because we don't have championship points in Spain. We don't have championship points in Spain because we have no organized play. So I needed to get the invite. I think was like 300, 350 or 400. I think it was 400 points or 350. The invite in 2016 Worlds, I think was 350 maybe. Not sure. Let's see. Is the reject in the deck? Yeah. So I need to travel to Portugal to get championship points because I don't have organized play in Spain. So I won one regional. So it's 150 points. I top 4 in 2 of them, I think, or 1 of them and two, top 8 in another. And then I get my invites because I get some League Challenge wins. We have League Challenge like in March. In start March, when March 2016, we have our first League Challenge. And 15 points for me was like crazy, you know? 15 points for me was like crazy because that's the only one that we have in Spain. So I get my first invite thanks to Portugal regionals that I did well. So that was like interesting, right? Then in 2017 we have organized play, so I get the caps and these things, and I get like 1000 CP. And this year the same, but the first year was like really hard for me because my parents traveled with me to Portugal in car, by car, to play regionals for fun, because I didn't think on the invite. I mean, I was a really bad player, you know, I was a noob. So I played in Portugal for fun. And then I won a regional with Seismito Giratina, I remember that. I won a regional with Seismito Giratina. And then I said, okay, maybe I go to the worst invite. So I went to 5 regionals from Portugal. 5 regionals. Plus League Challenge, I get my first invite. So that's my first competitive year, 2016. I played since 2014 more or less, but the two or three first years was like for fun. Maybe you are boring with my talk, sorry for that. Maybe people are saying, okay, shut up, Pedro. Okay, in my mind we go for the Downwings, right? So let's see Kamori. And I played on ECC, I remember the European Challenge Cup. I played on ECC 2 or 3 years, I think. It was really funny because the experience was really funny. I remember that I was like, I had 2 win and ins for top 32 and I lost my 2 last rounds. I remember that I was like 2 win and ins in 1 ECC and then I lost to Galate. I played the Desmito Giratina deck and I lost against, I don't remember, Ibertal Galeta thing, and last round I lost against Carl Peters with his Quad Eye slash Hirachi deck. And I was like, I can't win, right? And I dunk Carl Peters one game with Latios. I dunk his Bronzor with Latios Energy Kukui. But then he beats me 2-1 with Quad Eye slash Hirachi auto win against me. That was a really good time. It was really funny. Yeah, that was 2016 maybe, I don't know. Okay, we go for another Downwings this turn. No, Kukui no, Giovanni. No, Giovanni. It could be Musclebound or Giovanni, Giovanni's Chem. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's not Kukui, it's like 20 more. I don't remember if Muscle Band or the Giovanni's Giovanni Complot or something like that. Yeah, I think it was Giovanni. Yeah, and I played, I mean, I was a noob. You know, I was a noob. You need to think about that. Giovanni. And I played Ace Trainer. I didn't play Judge. I prefer Ace Trainer Quaking Punch, always. Because N was not legal this time. N was not legal. Okay, that's an auto win, right? That's an auto win, right? Yeah, easy victory, easy. That's why people play in this deck, right? Yeah, good times with the ECC. Now, no more ECC, that is sad. Now you know why the bus will disappear. So it's time for Zorak again, right? It's time for Zorak again. Zorak. Trade, trade, trade. Great time, boys. I have a leak up this Saturday. What is the play, Nico? Oh my god, we can win? Or not? We can win against that? Or we can't? We scoop? What is the play, Nico? I have a leak up. I need points to top 4. We can win against this deck or a scoop. I don't want to attack with Malamar. I don't want to attack with Malamar. Aggro Malamar. I don't want to attack with Malamar. I think we scoop, right? Marshadow can't. I don't want to play this like 30 minutes, sorry. Oh, thanks for the host, Azul! Thanks a lot for the host. Thanks a lot. Hi, everyone. Thanks, Azul, for the host. Really appreciate it. Hi to everyone. We are playing the... We are playing the Sam Chen list plus the Raul Ready list. So let's try the list. I think it's really fine. Now we face a Hoopa deck that in the real life Hoopa is disappear, you know. Hi Alex, how is it going? Hi to everyone. I hope you enjoy the stream. Now we are testing the Sam Chen deck. So hi Alex. Okay, we start. Okay, Sudoku spicy, Sudoku spicy, okay. I think we can Lele for Cynthia. Lele for Aang or Cynthia this turn. Depends on his hand or his deck. Okay, so we can bench Sudowoodo, I think. And Machado should be really good against this deck. Hi to everyone here. Thanks for the host and thanks for being here a lot. Thanks, Azul. Mr. Tetsu getting Lele is boosted. Yeah. I really don't know what we are learning from today from the stream. Oh, I mean, the play that I did before was like crazy, right? Jeremy, the play that before was crazy, Jeremy, right? Okay, top deck Brilla, that is perfect. So, that is a sword deck for the Mulligan. So, Machado is priced. So I think we go for this Necrozma. Marshadow is priced. And I think we can put the Parallel City, or we wait. I mean, normally he plays Parallel City, so our deck, so I want to put to avoid he puts a Parallel City on my side. Spicy GX plays with Real Lenny. Yeah, of course. And then release, yeah. Mystery of Treasure is broken. I think I go for another in K. Or I save this for a Malamar. I want to have energies in the discard, so I'm gonna do this play and then I pass. That should be fine. So hi to everyone, I'm Pedro. So to all people that is new, I'm Pedro Torres, I'm second of Europe right now, 1440 CP. I'm streaming Monday to Friday, so below the channel you can watch the schedule. You can watch the schedule down the stream below. So I always try to stream like at 9 PM my time. I'm from Spain, from Europe, and yeah, I'm behind Tord in the CP ladder. And I hope you enjoy the stream. My English is not the best. I'm Spanish. I try to speak my best English if possible, so I can speak like in Spanish or English with no problem. And follow my social media too. Below you can look at my social media. And yeah, that's all. Thanks for being here. I hope you enjoy the stream. I think Sudowoodo is really nice now because he has two Leles in the field. So I want to do the Elixir before the Sycamore. And I think it's not really good play to bench this because Zorak weakness. So I think we go for the Malamar for sure. Yeah, Beastwing and Malus. Yeah, something like that, right? So let's try to, yeah, Elixir twice. I mean Elixir plus Malamar ability. And we need only one Flowstone. We can Sycamore to have two Psychic in the discard. Or we can put this. I mean, we have a lot of Psychic, so that should be fine. Malamar ability. So thanks for the following, Adamsville. Thanks a lot. Yeah, that's the Flowstone. That's perfect, to be honest. That is perfect. So normally I don't want to do N against this deck because we have the lead right now. So we can charge, we can power up two Necrozmas thanks to this hand. And I think no need to do the Flowstone because I prefer to have Psychics in the discard. But we are gonna discard three. So yeah, I think better is put this Psychic on this Necrozma. And then we take a KO, I think, because it's 190, right? And resistant 170. So that's a good turn 2. Really good turn 2 of the deck. Yeah, Dan wins in Boost Rock. Like crazy, right, boys? Okay, también hablo español. Si hay algún hispanohablante, también hablo español. Soy de España, también hablo castellano. Así que puedo hablar tanto castellano como inglés. Pero normalmente hablo más en castellano porque hay más gente que habla inglés. So yeah, I say that I speak like Spanish or English, but normally I have like 80 or 90% of the people that watch me, or maybe it's 80, speak English, although. And Nico no habla español. So yeah, thanks a lot to Azul and to all people that is here enjoying the stream with this Sam Cheng and Raul Ready list that won the Mexico regional special event. I don't remember if it was regional special event. I think it was special event, right? This weekend. So yeah. I mean, Zorak should be hard matchup. And Machado is priced. Machado is to KO the Zorak easy. Easier than Necrozma, of course. Easier than Necrozma. So we need to take prizes as soon as possible to try to get the Machado on the prizes if possible. Okay, that is perfect. We have Cynthia at least, we have Supporter. And we can KO this Lele if we hit the Flowstone. If we hit the Flowstone, we can KO this Lele, that should be fine. So let's go for that. Okay, Sycamore may be better than... Maybe Sycamore better, so we secure the... Maybe Sycamore better, so we secure the KO. I mean, we secure to have more cards in the hand. So let's go Sycamore, yeah. I mean, no problem with the Dunwings because we can rescue Stretcher. Okay, that's the Flowstone. That is perfect, to be honest. Let's go for the third Malamar for sure. And all people that is watching the stream, if you want to follow me, okay? You want to follow me, I will try to stream Monday to Friday every week if possible. And sometimes I will stream to the Saturday or Sunday if I don't have League Cups or tournaments or something like that. And we power up another Necrozma. That is gonna be crazy, boys. That is gonna be crazy. Look at that feel. Look at that feel. And maybe we get the Machado now. Maybe we get the Machado now. So, boom. Keyolere. That is broken, boys. So yeah, if all people want to follow me, below the channel, okay, is my schedule, so you can... thanks to that you can know what time I will do a stream. And below you have my social medias too, because normally I try to say where my stream on Twitter, on Facebook, Afonte, Birbank, CityGin. And yeah, in Pedro Torres, to all people that is here. I played in Europe, and right now I'm second in Europe with 1440 CP. Okay, so we don't get the Machado of the prices. El schedule in Spanish is horario, and we have a new emoticon, new emoji this week. My first emoji, boys, that is that. So, all Zorak lovers, you can put this emoji if you are a subscriber. You can put this emoji, it's trade time. I'm Zorak lover. I always play Zorak, like Zorak Lucario, Zorak Lycanroc, Zorak Olisopod, Zorak Garbodor, Zorak everything. And that's my first emoji of the Twitch channel. Okay, he's gonna beast ring twice, maybe. Or he's gonna beast ring once plus energy to do 250. So he's gonna KO my Necrozma, right? He's gonna KO my Necrozma. Yeah, oh, Elixir. Maybe he has beast ring in hand. And another Necrozma in hand. What is that? Energy Recycler? Oh my god. Energy Recycler in Zorak. So Beast Ring Mew EX, okay, he's gonna attack with Mew EX, maybe, boys. He's gonna attack with Mew EX and Beast Ring, okay. Okay, so he has another Beast Ring, maybe. Okay, he's gonna KO with Mew. He can't copy nothing, right? He can copy the Zorak, of course. With metal energy because it is colorless. Okay. So now we take the KO on Mew, right? Now we take the KO on Mew, and I think we put the parallel to avoid he puts a parallel on our side. We kill the Mew and then we power up this Necrozma too. So that should be fine. We power up two Necrozma, so that should be like GG. Necrozma's power ups. ability. Malamar is really good. All people playing Malamar right now. And I'm gonna thin the deck because maybe he's gonna end to one. So I'm gonna thin the deck. I want to save the Kuzmas. So let's thin the deck. Let's do the KO on Mew. Yeah, I think we KO this. Boom! Two Necrozma GX full charge. That is really, really good, boys. If it was a leak cap feels like decks like this, yeah. I mean, I have a leak cap this Saturday, so what's the play? What is the play? And yeah, Alex, Mystery Sorcerer is getting boosted, right? It's like Metal Solo, right? If someone wants to ask something or want to make some question, I will answer with no problem. Black Ray GX a ver si es buena. Sí, pero tenemos dos Necroma cargados. Entonces en el siguiente turno le ponemos a este infinitas energías y ganamos. ¿Me explico? O sea, le ponemos a este infinitas energías y matamos todo de un toque. Entonces tenemos dos Necroma cargados. Y si nos mata uno, tenemos el otro con 800.000 energía. Por eso creo que en este caso, in this case, it's better to KO with the attack of Necros Maedu. Why would you play Solar Garb over Solar Rock Through? I mean, I think both decks are really good. Both decks are really good. I mean, we have the KO, right? With 4, yeah. So GG. We start so well. I mean, I think it depends on the matchup that you expect. I mean, Solar Garb is really good because if people play a lot of abilities like Malamar, for example, or Bull of Ica Bolt or Magneson or something like that, with Solar Garb, although you can manage your game like a Solar deck, but you don't put the Garbotoxin until you need the moment to put the Garbotoxin. So you play a Solar deck like normal, okay? And later, if you are like behind, you are in a bad position, you can end one Garbotoxin KO something with Sorg. So that is a really good play, and that's why I like a lot Sorg Garbodor. But Sorg Lycanroc, I think, is better when you expect a lot of Sorg, because Lycanroc takes 4 prizes easy. That's why Sorg Lucario or Sorg Lycanroc is really good in a Sorg meta. But now people are playing Buzzwole. People are playing Buzzwole or people playing Malamar Necrozma. And maybe against these two decks, Sorg is good because Trasalanch KO everything to both decks, and Garbotoxin is good to possibly into one Garbotoxin, so opponent can't Octillery. So that's why maybe you prefer Solo Garb, you know? But yeah, if you expect Sorg decks like before, because now I think people don't play Sorg now. People play only Sorg, Malamar or Buzzwole. So in a non-Sorg meta, maybe Garbodor is better, but in a Sorg meta... Oh, that hand, that hand is bad. In a Sorg meta, maybe Lycanroc is better, because you take 4 prizes easy, like Cloud Slash 1 Sorg and then GX another thing. But always with 4-4 Sorg for sure, you know? Always with 4-4 Sorg for sure. So that's my opinion, of course. That's my opinion that depends on the meta you just bet, you can change between Sorg Garb or Sorg Lycanroc. That's Sorg Garb always more clunky. I mean, depends Coco time, because it's like 45 cards the same. You know what I mean, Coco thing? You change cards for Lycanroc, but then it's 3 blowers, 3 blowers. 4-4 Sora, 4-4 Zorak, Leadless, Bridget, Sycamore, Guzma, everything is the same. So you change 3-2 Lycanroc for 3-2-1 Garb, and then the fighting are the rainbows or the units, so it's the same. You know what I mean? In my mind, it's the same. So, because you only change little cards, you know, Cocotin? I don't know if I'm trying to explain well, you know? How do you go about the tools in Solo Garb? I think we talk about this. I think we go for the Bridget this turn. Bridget and then Sycamore should be fine. Yeah, Bridget and then Sycamore should be fine. And then we save the Rescue Stretcher, I think so. We talked about this yesterday, about the Bursting Balloon or... Bursting Balloon or Flowstone, I think depends. I think really depends of the... I think 3 in case for a possible Guzma. 3 in case and then Sycamore, another thing. That should be fine. And I really want Psychics in the discard. So let's retreat. Let's put the parallel to avoid. Yeah, why not? That should be okay. Can we save the Sycamore? We talked about this yesterday. I think depends of the. I mean, in my mind, balloons are better in a Zoroark meta again, because in a Zoroark meta you do the trades balloon so your opponent can't trade. But if you want to stop decks like, if you want to stop decks like with abilities, if you want to end to one and put the Flowstone or end to two and Garbotoxin, you want to secure the Garbotoxin all the time. You don't want to double pass them. So in a Zoroark mirror you prefer balloons, and in a non-Zoroark meta you prefer Flowstone. That is my opinion. But Lycanroc ability permits you to blow. Yeah, I mean, Zoroark Lycanroc in my mind is better. That's why I put three Inkais for a possible Lycanroc play. Zoroark Lycanroc I think is more consistent than Garb, because in turn 2 you can KO everything thanks to the Lycanroc ability. So I think it's more consistent. I think we put the Lele and Rescue Stretcher both. Rescue Stretcher both. Oh, we secure the Malamar. I think we secure the Malamar. So I think Lycanroc a little more consistent because the ability is so powerful in this meta. Creo que a lo mejor la consistencia de la energía y la herramienta cambia un poco la cosa. Sí, cambia un poco, obviamente cambia un poco, pero es una diferencia muy pequeña. And you have another weak condition with some sort of gap feels like. Yes, I think the same, Cocotin. I mean, depends on the meta that you expect. Yes or yes. Okay, so let's go for another NK, I think. Oh, 1NK priced. 1NK priced. So maybe we go for the another of this, right? Oh, wait. Yeah, we have no Malamar. Okay. So we have the KO, right? We have the KO, I think so. Thanks to the ability. We have Cynthia for next turn. Zoroark is away slower, I agree. But I mean, I think depends. All depends on the meta that you expect. If you expect a meta like Bikabulu, because Lycanroc has a hard time with Bikabulu because of Zoroark's weakness. No need to put the Flowstone in Lele, right? No need to put the Flowstone in Lele. Should we GX or we wait? I think we wait for the GX. So in a Zoroark meta I prefer Zoroark Lycanroc. In a ability meta like Malamar and something like that, maybe I prefer Zoroark Garb. I don't know, I'm not sure. Yeah, I think depends on the meta. In a Zoroark meta, Lycanroc is a beast, you know, it's like you KO everything so easy, you know. But it's a good talk, you know, it's a good talk. Because both decks are really good, so I feel like Zoroark already had a good matchup. Yeah, of course, so Zoroark has a really good matchup against Malamar because two parallel cities, and maybe Lycanroc. If Lycanroc plays to Battle City, better matchup, but Trasalanch is broken too, you know? Okay. Oh. Now we need. Okay. We can Guzma the Remorite. We can Guzma the Remorite. And then Cynthia. Oh, with the Elixir. I don't want Remorite, to be honest. I don't want the Remorite. No Octillery, please. And then we can Cynthia and power up another. Yeah, maybe the other Necrozma better, right? Right, I think the other Necrozma better in this game. Right, Serpentage? But it's a good talk, you know, because both decks are really good. But two parallels, I think it's necessary in Zoroark right now for Malamar decks. That's really fine if you play Trasalanch plus another Tech, yeah. You need to play around Baby Bass, yep. That's the Remorite. So now we see Cynthia for sure. He can Beastring. If he Beastring, we have another Necrozma. Okay, no, please. No, he can copy Zygarde, right? He can KO the Necrozma. I think the matchup is fine if you play Tresana Personal Touch, yes. You need to play around Baby Bus. Yeah, maybe it's better, you know, to try to kill one prize attacker. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, this slot should be for this Necrozma. Yeah, try to kill one prize attacker first, so it's 5 prizes and then 3, so no Baby Bus wall. Right? Okay, what? We have nothing. Because if we retreat, we can energy drive, right? Oh, but if I retreat, I can't retreat twice, so 110 HP. That is gonna be hard. Because I really want N. Maybe I need to retreat. How many Guzman? He has 2 Guzman. Yeah, Mew X or Mewtwo, Sorogarp. I play Mew X and Mewtwo in both decks, like so like Rogue and Sorogarp, Mew X and Mewtwo. Both. I mean, should I retreat? Should I retreat to Lele? I think so. I don't want to hit for only 120. And then we can Guzma or something like that. I mean, he has 2 Guzma in the discard. It's really hard that he hits another Guzma. I play both, yeah. How big a swing's Beastream? Now he can Beastream. That is a problem. Maybe with Guzma. Okay, he has no Guzma. That's fine. That is perfect, to be honest. And he has a hard time to GX because now he needs to retreat this Zygarde and he retreats for 3. I don't want to do Sycamore, look at my hand. I don't want to lose all my Guzmas. But I think we KO the Mew with Lele. If possible. Okay, energy, that is energy is fine because we can KO. This Mew. That should be fine. So it's 60 and then we can Sycamore and try to... I'm gonna thin the deck. And with Sycamore we find the other Necrozma. With Sycamore and now he can't be Dream. So now, next one we can Sycamore and try to find the other Necrozma to kill this Lycanroc. With 3 Psychics and Choice Bound or something like that. Beastring? Yeah, I need to try to avoid Beastring if possible. But now he can't Beastring, that's why I Guzma. Because now, with 2 prizes, he can't Beastring. No way, he's gonna GX I think this turn. I think we need to Sycamore and try to hit the KO with Choice Bound, if possible. I think so. But if we whiff the KO, that should be bad for us. I mean, the least played choice one, right? I think so. Oh, Guzma play. Guzma, okay. But he wasted Guzma. That is fine for us. Oh, he has not the KO because resistance. Oh my god. He has not the KO because resistance. So let's Elixir. And let's Guzma, right? I think with Guzma attack Lycanroc. I think he forgot the... He forgot the resistance, right? So now we can 2-hit KO this Lycanroc thanks to 2 Guzmas in the hand. No Choice Band, oh my god. So if he KO my Lele, I think we lost, right? Oh, that's the victory. I mean, if he KO the Lele, if we play no Choice Band, We had a hard time to beat the Lycanroc, right? Okay, so that's another basketball maybe, because he's fighting. Let me explain why no choice. Yeah, I mean, was my fault to bench the second Dunwings. I need to bench the other Necrozma. That was my fault. With benching another Necrozma, I thought we'd win easily the game before. That was my fault. Lockett, you want to tap with Twitch Prime for Sexy Zoark? Yeah, I know how to do it. Okay. Up, okay. There is an option. Up, there is an option that you can have the Amazon Prime, I think, or Twitch Prime. And thanks to the Twitch Prime, you can subscribe to one person, the first month for free, I think. So you can, you need the Twitch Prime, I think, up the channel, I think. You have the Twitch Prime, if I'm not wrong. And then you can subscribe, okay? Click on the blue. Yeah. Thanks for explaining. Thanks. Okay, next time we go Bridget and then we go this for second Lele, maybe. So we can Bridget and Lele for Sycamore later or something like that. Maybe we draw another supporter after the Bridget so we don't need to. Oh my god, look at this hand. So we go for the Bridget, right? Okay, Bridget is priced. So, Bridget is priced. So, we go for 1 in K, for sure. We go for another basic. And then we go for Lele for Sycamore. For another in K. And we go for Sycamore. That should be our Bridget. That is our Bridget. Look at this Bridget. Three mystery treasures. Who needs Bridget? I mean, maybe sometimes you need to do this, right? Sometimes you need to do this. Sometimes you need to do this and don't need to Bridget. Master treasures, yeah. Master treasures. That is. And then we will travel for. I mean, I want this psychic seed to discard, so that's why I did this play. I want in case, psychic seed the discard. So remember that I invite to everyone new here to follow my channel if you want. Do not lose any streams. Below the channel you can watch my schedule. And I invite everyone to follow my channel if you want. I will play every day that I can, like Monday to Friday, like every week if possible. And thanks to everyone being here watching the stream. So today is normally I play Zoark decks. A lot of day I play Zoark decks, but today is Samchain and Rare Ready list. Okay, so I like a rock deck, that is fine. My shadow is fine this match. But I think we go Cynthia, right? I think we go Cynthia, but I want to Ultra Ball first. Thanks for following, Marky Loves Cats. Thanks a lot for following. So I think we Ultra Ball. I want to do Cynthia. Thanks for following, Sam Maher. Thanks a lot to everyone follow me. Can we discard the Lele and Ultra Ball and then we go Cynthia? Okay, we have four Malamars. We have four Malamars, that is perfect. I don't want to bench this. And I want to bench this when we secure the KO. In a Zoark, not right now. I'm trying to trade to Basquiat, but yeah, Basquiat is so hyped right now. Let's put the parallel to avoid he puts a parallel on our side. Yeah, I think it's not worth. I mean, it's really hype the basketball right now, right? Really hype the basketball. So. We attack with Lele this turn. Do it for 40. Better than nothing. And we have another energy in the discard. So we hit for 40, then we can retreat. And I want to bench Machado when we have the KO. Not sure if you remember, but me and you have a really close game in London Internationals. Yeah, I remember. I remember. It was a really, really close game. I remember that you start so bad, but then you recover. And you beat me like in the 2 or 3 minutes to finish the game, and I thought like, okay, tie is fine, but you managed to win and you recover all your field and you win. I remember you. Yeah, I think it was like that, right? If I'm not wrong. Yeah, in real life I bought the basketball full arts. In real life, I bought the basketball full arts for maybe 7 euros, 8 euros, and now it's like, you know, with B-Swing and other things, all the things, it's like a lot of price. Yeah, I remember well. Yeah, Galate is broken, but yeah, I remember that. Okay, Machado. But to attack with Machado, we need the Necrozma in the discard. That is the problem. We need the Necrozma in the disc. The other Necrozma in the discard. So we need Ultra Ball or something like that. We need Ultra Ball or something like that. So I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna play the Paral City again to avoid. So now we need to Sycamore and try to find an Ultra Ball to discard the... Oh, but I need to put the Lele to retreat. Not sure. He needs to discard the Mewtwo, I think. I can parallel myself, yeah, but I prefer this way. So I think we Sycamore, but I need to put Lele to retreat and have one Psychic in the... no way. We can copy. No, we can't copy nothing, but we are waiting the moment. We can energy drive this turn, right? And we power up this for later. You know, we can power up both for next play. I think we recover one in K, or we wait. I think we wait for a possible recovery Machado or something like that. I prefer put the parallel for his side so he can't KO my Lele easy. So yeah, I mean the matchup should be hard, but if we manage to KO this, we can try to... If we manage to KO this, we have options. He has only one trade, that is fine. Okukui, so he needs 5 lower choice full bench. I hope he has nothing. Because he needs choice band, 5 lower, a lot of things. This Lycanroc is gonna be hard to beat, but... Okay, double passer for field blower. Please, no enough basic, please. Not enough basics, please. Not enough basics, please. So, in my mind, if he has the KO. We can kill with Machado, And we save the big Kyo with Necrozma to the Lycanroc. You know, so he takes these two prizes, and then we end plus take the big Kyo with the Necrozma to Lycanroc. That should be a okay plan. That should be okay plan. So he needs one basic, please. With the basic. Oh, he has the KO. Oh my god, he has everything. I think it's end time, right? It's end time, but we can't retreat now. We can't retreat now. So we need to find the... Oh, this retreat for one? This retreat for one, that is fine. Okay, so I think we need to end this turn for sure. And kill with this. We need to kill with this turn. Yeah, that should be fine. Should we rescue? I think we end directly. We can end directly. And we put this energy here, I think. So we end to 3. And take the kill with this. So he has no trait. He has no trait. And he can GX, but for 150 only. So I don't want to bench right now because it's 200. So I will wait. I will wait and I will take the kill with this. And then I bench everything. But this time I wait. That should be fine. And then next turn, I hope he whiffed the GX KO because he has no Zoarkin field. He has no Zoarkin field. How many Guzmas do we have? Okay, we have 2 Guzmas in the deck. It's really important, the 4th Guzman. Okay. Oh, he has 1 Zoark of the end to 4. With a strong, okay, and ultra ball for Lele. Oh my god. Oh my god. He need a strong choice anyway. He need a strong choice. He need a strong choice. Yeah, Lele for Sycamore. I hope he whiffed the KO. He can't. I mean, let's see. So he needs, yeah, I think he has the KO right now because with Sycamore. Yeah, he needs a strong choice. That should be. I mean, maybe he whiff, but low chance that he whiff because he has 1 trait too. That's 1 trait, so no more traits. No more traits. He's gonna put this sword for sure. Maybe he whiff. If he whiff the KO, I'm the happiest person in the life. Okay, second Zoark, or maybe he goes for the Lycanroc and KO one Malamar. Maybe he goes for this play. Lycanroc and KO one Malamar. That should be bad for us. Okay, second Zoark. So we don't know if he has the KO yet. Yeah, energy Lycanroc is also fine for him. Yeah. But let's see. We need that key with the KO, please. We need that he whiffed the KO, but maybe he has double puzzle. He has 2 puzzles in the discard. So please, whiff the KO. Okay, he has no Lycanroc, please, no Lycanroc. He has not the KO, right? No Lycanroc. I want my to save this. Okay, that is perfect, that is perfect. Well, it's not perfect because we have no field lower. Oh, we chose 180, yeah. True. Okay. So now we need, we chose one is 180, that's true, with DC. So now, we need to kill this Lycanroc for sure. And put my shadow, I think. The problem is, we can power up one Necrozma. I think we put Malamar for sure, to try to find the Flowstone. Okay, so we can't end. He has 1 prize left. That's the problem. With Guzma, he win the game. Yeah. That's a problem. Let's Ultra Ball first. Okay, Lele is, both Leles are prized. So I think it's nothing, okay. I think we can't win, right? We can't win. And maybe with the Guzma. Low chance, but we need to try. Low chance, but we need to try. Pew. Pew. I mean, the N needs to work and didn't work the N. If he with the KO, we win the game, but this matchup is horrible. This matchup is horrible. That's the flow stone. We tried, boys. He has Guzma for sure. He will have Guzma for sure, but we tried. It was close, it was close. One turn more, we win the game. One turn more, we win the game. But he find the... He find the... The choice, that is a problem. Ah, it was close, boys, it was close. That was close. Okay, GG. GG. I tried. I mean, the matchup is bad, but one turn. We need one turn. But the deck is really good because Zorak, that is the worst matchup. I managed to try to win, you know, to at least have a little option. But yeah, the choice with DCE, it was fine for him to use Bandage. Let's see what we face right now. Okay, we go second, I think. We go second. Okay, good hand, but no basic. I mean, the 4-4 Malamar line is really, really good. Do we start with Sudowoodo? Why not? Why not, boys? Oh, it's Volcano. That should be interesting match. That should be an interesting match. That's Volcanion, boys. That's Ultra Ball. It goes for the... Maybe Sycamore, something like that. And so the wood is really good against Volcanion too, because it needs full bench with Volcanion EX. Oh my god, Escape Rope! What is happening? Escape Rope. Maybe he has no supporter, but yeah, he has Lele. Okay, but thanks to Sudowoodo, he has Oranguru and Lele, so he can only put, he only can put one more basic. So Sudowoodo is really good against this deck. So that should be really, really good. He goes for Cynthia, okay, maybe he can't Sycamore because he has important things. So Cynthia is fine, it's 6 cards. But yeah, only 2 Volcanions. Thanks to Sudowoodo, only 2 Volcanions. Ultra Ball, but he can't full bench. I think this turn we Sycamore because we want Psychic Energies in the discard. We really want Psychics in the discards. and he puts a fire. Perfect. So let's go Sycamore. Okay, an ultra ball first. Maybe we go for the Lele Bridget. I think we go for Lele Bridget. But Bridget is prized. I mean, boys, how many times we had the Bridget prize? Can you tell me? How many times? We have the Bridget prize. Oh, and the parallel that is broken for him. Let's go for another Inkay, and then we can ultra ball for Lele for Sycamore, something like that. We can put the Psychic. Necrozma is gonna attack. I think we wait because I don't want to throw both Guzmas with the ultra ball. I think we simply wait this turn. Back to 2016 bulk, yeah. I mean, we have Bridget Price always. Oh, the escape rope for Jolteon X. Yeah, true. I mean, I played bulk. All my season, and I played two escape ropes always. So that's a 2016 list maybe, but with Leles and Cynthia, you know. That is funny. That is really funny. That should be an interesting match. Okay, Sycamore. Maybe we threw two Guzmas. Yeah, let's go. I need to Sycamore. Let's go, boys. And now we need two Malamars. An attack with 120. One Malamar. And two Malamars. So we can power up this and attack with 120, that should be fine. And I think we bench another NK. So if he KO or Necrozma later, we can Mystery Station for Lele. I mean, it's not a really, really good matchup for Canyon because it's 130, the baby Bulk. It's 130. Bulk can KO my Necrozma with two Steam Ups, so that should be a 50-50 match at least, I think. But it's not easy, match. Okay, that's the end. Thanks, because I had nothing. And I want to say the Flowstone. No need the Flowstone right now. Okay, we have the Guzma, that is fine, because maybe we can enter pressure to the bulk. Maybe we can enter pressure to the bulk. Or even we can retreat, power up this at 190. And then Fiblower later, you know? We don't need the Fiblower right now. We can 190 and then KO later. So I think we put pressure to a bulk. I think we put pressure to a bulk. Oh, hits for 30 only. He has fires in the discard. Yeah. I think we 190 this, even if we lost. Oh, but we have the KO, right? I mean, we retreat and then we power up this Necrozma. So, one Psychic. Yeah, we don't need the Field Blower right now because we have the Psychic and the Malamar. Two Malamar. Three And four. We got an elixir anyway, right? Yes. So now in Guzma, that is insane KO, right? That is an insane KO. And we can put this here. So that is a boom. That is a big boom. 250. And now we power up another Black Ray. Now we power up another Black Ray thanks to Mistress Treasure's voice. So that is fine. That is perfect. If people want to comment something in the chat, you can write in the chat, but you need to stay in my channel, you know, to write in the chat. That if you want, if you are in the channel that is hosting, like Azul, Raul, or Nico, for example, if you are in this host channel, if you want to comment something with me, you can. I only can see it if you comment in my channel, okay? Only to clarify this. You want to ask something or you want to comment something, okay, I can answer you with no problem, of course. So yeah, he has three bulks right now, so he can, yeah, the problem he can power hit right now, so we take only one prize and we have three Kuzma in the discard. That is the only problem, maybe. That is the maybe the only problem. So I think we need to KO this bulk, maybe. So we have only one Guzma. I think we take this KO. Okay, let's see what we have in the deck. Okay, that's perfect. Let's put another Parallel City, so he needs to discard Oranguru. I think so. And now we go for the Necrozma, I think. We need this space, always we need this space for... So maybe go for the N and KO this Bork with the N. We kill with Lele. Or we can Cynthia and then we can end. Sycamore, why not Sycamore? That should be fine too. And then we try to end. We don't need much shadow on this. Why did Bulk go down play so much in the first place? Guzma GX, we don't have Guzma. I mean, we can't GX because we are 4-4 in prices. We only can GX if we are less prices. So in my mind we KO this. I can GX because I need to have less prices. So in my mind we do this. He's gonna KO my Lele for sure. He's gonna kill my Lele for sure, but let's search this. And I want to save this elixir and this psychic for later, right? Oh, maybe it was better plan kill with Malamar, so we give one prize. Maybe it was better plan kill with Malamar, boys. Yeah. I mean, let's feel lower because imagine with two steam ups, imagine. As for the following, Little Isias. Yeah, I think better play. It was better play to attack with Malamar this turn. That is the big Gardevoir. I didn't try it yet, but we have the Necrozma that hit for 190, or I mean, with four psychics, you one hit kill Gardy. So with Malamars, you can one hit your Gardevoir. So it should be okay. Maybe it's 50-50 match. I'm not sure. I didn't try against Gardy right now. Okay, so right now we GX this Volcanium 180. And then we need the Rescue Stretcher to power up this Necrozma. This Necrozma is that you can hit one hit KO Gardevoir with four psychics. Yeah, and lose all the energy, so Gardy can't kill you in the same turn. Is better if he kills Lele? Yeah, so I can GX. Yeah, maybe it's better that play. Because he kill you my... Oh, maybe we need to save the field blower for that play. We have two blowers, so I need to seek more. We need to seek more now. We need to hit the second blower. Please, the second blower is in the deck. Second blower is in the deck. Yes. We can't down nothing. Two prizes because he can Guzma. So I will wait. I will wait to bench to a GX. I will wait to bench a GX because this GX protects for everything. So if he Guzma, he takes away one prize. So I don't want to bench nothing because he can KO my my basic with Guzma. So I think it was a good play KO with Lele because now I can GX. Yeah, Capo, you are right. You are right, Capo. So okay. Not feel lower yet. But we simply we 180 and then we feel lower. So let's thin the deck. We need the rescue stretcher too. So now we need the field blower next turn so we can end and power up this. Or the other Necrozma. I mean, we need the rescue stretcher of the prizes if possible. Guzma must plus escape rope, maybe. I mean, maybe. Escape rope and Guzma. Oh my god, imagine this play. He will win with that play. He will win. Oh my god, no escape rope. But I mean, okay, that is fine. Now it's fine. Now it's fine. Now it's fine. I mean, I need to check with the Brooklyn Hill. I need to check with the Brooklyn Hill. I mean, we need to end this turn for sure. I need to check with Brooklyn Hill if the rescue stretcher is in the deck. Oh my god, that is perfect. So we have one psychic, so we need to think all the deck and we win because we feel lower and KO this. So we rescue stretcher for this. We hit the elixir for sure. So now it's 190, right? So now we take 4 prizes. Now we take 4 prizes with this play. Because now we Cynthia, deck out, field lower, plus KO. So we did this, we do this, and we do Cynthia. And I think it's fine. I think it's fine. And then we win thanks to that. Incredible boys. Always lucky, oh my god. Always lucky. Always lucky. Oh, and this. Anyway, we had the K anyway. Always lucky, oh my god. Look at that play, boys. Look at that play. Look at that play that we did. So that's why I didn't bench and I seek a more, so thanks to the GX and then Field Blower plus Rescue Stretcher. Yeah, so finally KO with Lele was good play, right boys? Always lucky boys. Okay, Psychic Water Lightning deck. Okay, I think that's gonna be the last game, okay boys? Greninja GX, oh my god. Super Ninja GX. Oh, that should be hard, that should be difficult, okay? So that's my last game for today, I think. Like 3 hours 30 streaming, that is fine. Okay, I think we go for Bridget if it's not priced, because it's always priced. It's always priced. ¿Qué pasa, Tupo? Ok, Bridget is... Yeah, it's in the deck. Bridget is in the deck. Finally. ¿Quiere Pupa ganarme? Tío, yo quiero jugar contigo el sábado, tío. ¿Qué me juego, Tupo? ¿Qué me juego, tu paso? Tengo ganas de ir a Málaga, tío. We go 3 in case, why not? And then we bench another thing. Tengo ganas de ir para allá. ¿Me juego en Ninja GX? No los tengo. What does hahaha mean? It's like I'm gonna write this. Yeah, the same. Yeah, it's like, yeah, love. Okay, flying flight time. That is gonna be a hard time, boys. That is gonna be a hard time. That is a bad matchup, I think. Okay, so I want to continue the stream, but I think after this game I need to leave. Sorry for that. Sorry for that, boys. So I think we go for the Lele for next turn. Lele for next turn, that should be fine. Yeah, you're a true Spanish. Now you are a true Spanish Coco team. Now you can love in a Spanish way. Coco team, the best solo league player. Okay, that's a good turn 2, to be honest. That's a really good turn 2, to be honest. But Greninja GX is hard to beat. So, he's gonna evolve this, for sure. He's gonna evolve this for sure. Okay, thanks for the... Well, we have Sycamore anyway, so that is fine. I hope he has no Greninja Break, please. Greninja Break. I hope he has no Greninja GX, please. Okay, what forgot here? He's gonna for the Malamar, okay. No Greninja GX, please. Weef. Rescue? Okay, weef. I need to discard one psychic to attack with this. Oh, it's the same, right? Yeah, I could save it because I had the energy for a turn. Yeah, you are right, Capo. You are right, Capo. Okay, now we Guzma this, I think. Now we Guzma Frogadier, I think. That should be okay, right? So, one less Greninja GX. We have no supporter, so I'm going to thin the deck because we have no supporter and a possible Tapu Cure. A possible Tapu Cure against this deck is fine. Okay. The problem is the Greninja GX 230 HP. Maybe I need to save one slot for the Necrozma that hits for 190, right? I need to save one slot for that Necrozma that hits for 190. With other Guzma I will KO this Frogadier, but I can't. No me río. Si tú me dices que no me río, no me río, niño. So flying flip time. No, head tails, no, my, oh my god, no. So lucky. So I'm not gonna evolve this, because it's gonna kill you. Okay, maybe time to Tapu Cure? Oh my god, he's gonna flying flip this. We are in a real problem, boys. Me va a matar todo. Me va a matar todo, tío. Me va a matar todo. Me va a matar todo. I'm gonna kill my everything. Is Sudogudo good? Is Sudogudo good? Is Sudogudo good? It's only for Zorak, but I think I start Sudogudo active this game, right? I start Sudogudo active this game. I mean, I need a space. One less Malamar, oh my god. I need a space for the new Necrozma. The other Necrozma, the old Necrozma, sorry. He's gonna pass. I mean, I need a Guzma to Frogadier. I need a Guzma. Yeah, sorry, Jeremy, for that. I tried to speak both languages. Okay, another Coco, oh my god. That is like the version but no Latios with Coco, right? Oh, so hard to beat this deck. Tupo eres un crack, Tupo. So hard to beat this deck because I have super scoop up. I need a Guzma, I have one Guzma only. But my hand is nothing. So maybe I go for Tapu Cure this turn? Not sure. Pero Tupo, compórtate, que hay mucha gente. I need to hit 120 and I hope he has no super scoop up. He will have super scoop up. He had 2 in the discard, that is fine. Te hablan en inglés, Tupo, ¿qué hace? ¿Te estás agobiando? ¿Te estás agobiando, Tupo? Yes, two tails. Ok. Gonna kill my Malamar. 3 stretcher in the discard. Oh my god, that is bad. Croissant, the best of French. Oh, that is the Greninja? Yeah, that is the same. I mean, where are my supporters? Oh, please, with super scoop up, please. With super scoop up. I mean, we supported 2 or 3 turns before. That should be better, right? We supported 2 or 3 turns before. That should be better for us. I need Heatwave. energy. Tails, please. What is the play right now? I really want something. Continue my game, Sycamore and Cynthia, all is fine, all is fine. Everything is fine. He goes for a pseudo-Gudo, okay. Latios, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. Je ne parle français. Je ne parle français. I mean, if he whiffed the Super Scoop, I will win this game. Never lucky. He whiffed Super Scoop, I will win the game. Never lucky. I think Tapu Cure time. Tapu Cure time, I think. Let's see if it works or not. I don't care who you win, but you have to end the stream with a win, Pedro. Yeah, please. I mean, we have no supporter 5 or 6 turns. We have no supporter 5 or 6 turns. And all the super scoop ups heads for him. All the super scoop ups heads for him. That is no sense. All the super scoop ups heads for him. That is... I can't win with no supporter. No supporter. 5 or 6 turns and all his super scoop ups heads. Never lucky. Never lucky, boys. Never lucky, boys. That's the end. Incredible voice, incredible. He had everything, you know? All the super scoop ups, all the things. We can't kill the Remoraid, like this incredible. That's incredible. Okay, so I need to power up this. And then Guzma to Greninja GX, but he's gonna win. He's gonna win. How many ends he played? Three. Okay, so everything is decided right now. He has the wing? He has the wing or not? We have the Guzma, boys. We have the Guzma. We have the wing. He has the wing? Not yet. Yeah, I was thinking about, I think he plays no flow stones. That's why I discard the choice. I think he plays no flow stones. Plays no flow stone, I think. That's why I discard the choice. Okay, so sorry about that. This is the last game for today. Sorry, boys. I can't continue after this, okay? But I will stream tomorrow. I mean, he heads... He hits all the super school buffs. Insane. So maybe we win? No enemy, please. No enemy, please. No, it's not well played. It's not well played. Boys! Boys! Boys, we did it! We did it, boys! Poof! The Tapu Cure was... Boom! Insane! Boom, this guy! I did it, we did it, we did it together, boys! Okay, so thanks to everyone who stayed here, gracias a todos los que estuvieron aquí, muchísimas gracias, ¿verdad? No olvidéis de seguirme, no olvidéis de suscribirse, no olvidéis de seguirme en las redes sociales. Mañana más a las 9 de la noche. Thanks to everyone who stay here. Thanks for the host to Azul. Thanks a lot, I appreciate. Thanks a lot to Raúl and Nico and everyone who hosts me. Lucky man. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot to everyone. Don't forget to follow me, please, if you don't want to lose more streamings. I will try to stream Monday to Friday. Below the channel, you can watch my schedule. For every week, yeah, he whiffed once, so lucky. So thanks a lot to everyone. It was a really, really good stream. So see you tomorrow at 9 PM. So don't forget to follow me, subscribe, and everything. Thanks a lot. Good night. Bye. Thanks a lot.